रहा है कहीं। नाउ सी दिस एग्जांपल ऑन न्यूटन्स बैकवर्ड डिफरेंस इंटरपोलेशन फार्मूला। बिफोर दिस वी हैव डन न्यूटन्स फॉरवर्ड डिफरेंस इंटरपोलेशन फार्मूला एंड वन एग्जांपल। सी हियर वी हैव द वैल्यूज ऑफ एक्स इन फर्स्ट रो एंड द करस्पोंडिंग वैल्यूज ऑफ वाई इन द सेकंड रो। द वैल्यूज ऑफ एक्स आर 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and the corresponding values of y are 1, 8, 27, 64, 125, 216, 343, and 512. Now you need to find y 7.5. This 7.5 is in between 7 and 8. So it is near the end. For near the end values, we use Newton's backward difference interpolation formula. See its solution. Here the value of y near the end is required. It is clear. So we will use Newton's backward difference interpolation formula. In the first column, we will write the values of x, and in the second column, the values of y, and in the succeeding columns, the Newton's backward difference operators of first order, second order, third order, fourth order, and so on y. We will write it. See here, the first two columns are values of x and y. See here, this is first order backward difference operator on y. So it will be 8 minus 1. So this is 7. This is 27 minus 18. So it is 19. 64 minus 27, 37. 125 minus 64, it is 61. 215 minus 125, so it is 91. 343 minus 216, it is 127. And 512 minus 343, it is 169. Similarly, for second order Newton's backward difference operator on y, so this is 19 minus 7, 12, 37 minus 19, 18, 61 minus 37 is just 24, 91 minus 61, 30, 127 minus 91, 36, 169 minus 127, this is your 42. Similarly, third order Newton's backward difference operators on y, 18 minus 12, this is 6, 24 minus 18, 6, 30 minus 24, 6, 36 minus 6, 6, and 42 minus 6, 6. And now the fourth order Newton's backward difference operator on y, 6 minus 6, 0, 6 minus 6, 0, 6 minus 6, 0, 6 minus 0. And the fifth order will, all of them are, will be 0, sixth order will be 0, and then seventh order will also be 0. We need to focus on these values, the values at the lowest row. This will be used for Newton's backward difference interpolation formula. But in Newton's forward difference interpolation formula, we use the upper values only. See here how this can be done. Given here, xn is equal to 8. Xn is means the last value of x, so it is 8. And h is 8 minus 7 is equal to 1. H is constant. 8 minus 7 is equal to 1. 7 minus 6 is 1. 6 minus 5 is 1. And so on. So for the formula, m is equal to x minus xn by h. M is your 7.5. Since we need to find the value of y at 7.5. Minus xn is your 8. And h is your 1. So its value is minus 0.5. So m comes out to be minus 0.5. Now we use Newton's backward difference interpolation formula, which says that ynx means the value of y at xn is equal to yn plus m into backward difference operator on yn plus mm plus 1 by factorial 2 backward difference operator of second order on yn plus mm plus 1 m plus 2 by factorial 3 third order backward difference operator on yn plus so on. We don't need to write further difference operator since the difference operator of fourth order, fifth order, sixth order, seventh order, and so on, they are all zero. So we just stop here up to third order backward difference operator. No need to write this one as they vanish. See how we go on calculating. So yn 7.5 will be is equal to, this is what? This is our ynx. See here in your earlier, this is your yn. So yn is 512. So 512 plus this is your m. M is minus 0.5 into, see here, it is your first order backward difference operator, and it was 169. Then second order is 142. Then third order is 6. So this is 169 plus m into m plus 1. So minus 0.5 into minus 0.5 plus 1 by factorial 2 into 42. This is of second order backward difference operator on y. Then plus minus 0.5 m plus 1 into m plus 2 by factorial 3. This is your third order. And the rest are 0. So no need to write here. So its value is equal to 512. Its solution is minus 84.5. This is your minus 5.25 and this is your minus 0.375. So after solving all of them, we will get 421.875. This is our answer. So it is not a tough one. You can do it yourself. Now come to our next topic, that is Newton's general interpolation formula or Newton's divided difference formula. This is the last of this unit. See, here the values of the independent variable are not equally spaced. Earlier we have studied about Lagrange's interpolation formula, about Newton's Gregory backward difference interpolation formula, Newton Gregory forward difference interpolation formula. Now this is Newton's divided interpolation formula, which uses unequally spaced values. First of all, let us study about divided differences. So first we need to study about what are called divided differences. See here, let x0, f0, x1, f1, x2, f2, so on, xn, fn be the n plus 1 points. These are n plus 1 points for which we need to make a polynomial fnx equal to ynx. This is our target. Earlier it was written in tabular form. It is now written in points form. Now the divided difference of order 1 is x0, x1. Within square bracket, we write x0, x1, and its value is defined as f1 minus f0 over x1 minus x0. It can also be written as f0 minus f1 by x0 minus x1 by taking minus 1 common from numerator and denominator. And second order divided difference will be within square bracket x0, x1, x2. It will be square bracket x1 comma x2 minus square bracket x0 comma x1 by x2 minus x0. Similarly, of nth order divided difference is within square bracket x0 x1 x2 so on xn. This is equal to x1 x2 so on xn minus x0 x1 x2 so on xn minus 1, and in the denominator it will be xn minus x0. See, we have note x0 x1 is your x1 x0, no doubt. X0, X1, X2 is equal to X1, X2, X0 is equal to X2, X0, X1. So in the cyclic form, all of these three are equal. Now we need to derive the formula. In case of equally spaced arguments, means X1 minus X0 is equal to X2 minus X1 and so on is equal to Xn minus Xn minus is equal to H. So all of them are equally spaced, means as the distance between x0 to x1 is the same as the distance between x1 to x2 and so on. So the first divided difference x0 x1 is 1 upon h forward difference operator on y0. The second order divided difference is 1 upon h square into second order forward difference operator y0 by factorial 2 and so on. x0, x1, x2, so on, xn is 1 upon x to the power n, nth order forward difference operator on y0 by factorial n. So these are all the values of divided differences. Now the formula is, since x1, x0 means first order divided difference is f minus f0 over x minus x0. This x, comma x0 is f minus f0 over x minus x0, where f is your fx. So from this, we get fx equal to f0 plus x minus x0 into first divided difference operator x comma x0. Similarly, we get x comma x0 comma x1 is equal to x0 x1 minus x0 by x1 minus x. So it can be written as x0 minus x0 x1 by x minus x1. Take minus 1 common from the numerator and the denominator, so it will be this one. From this, we can calculate x0 is equal to x0 x1 plus x minus x1 into x0 x1. So just multiply x minus x1 with this one and substitute this one to the left hand side. From 1 and 2, this 1 and 2, we get what we get? Fx0 f0 plus x minus x0 into x0 x1. Substitute this value from this value. Plus x minus x0 x minus x1 into x x0 x1. So similarly proceed in the same manner, and then we will get what we get. Fx is equal to f0 plus x minus x0 into divided difference of first order x0 x1 plus x minus x0 x minus x1 into x0 x1 x2 plus x minus x0 x minus x1 x minus x2 into x0 x1 x2 x3 plus so on plus x minus x0 x minus x1 so on x minus xn into x x0 x1 x2 so on xn. See, this formula is similar to the formula this 2 and formula this 1. So here we take only 2 points, only 1 point x0 and x. Here we take x0 x1 and x. Here we are taking x0 x1 so on x1 x0 x1 of 2 so on xn to and also x. Here the last term in the remainder is the remainder. This term is the remainder after n plus 1 term. So from here to here we have n plus 1 terms, and this one is your remainder. This one is called remainder. So this is the formula for Newton's divided difference interpolation polynomial. We will use it to solve certain problems, and an example will solve for you, and after that you will be able to see. This is the example, but we are not going to study it today. We will study it on another day. Till then, you just note down all of them, and if you have any difficulty or any query, you can call me or WhatsApp me or email me